In a year of firsts for presidential candidates, a phenomenon that has taken even seasoned political analysts by surprise, a growing grassroots movement born on the internet to elect a virtual unknown to the highest office in the country. It began on a popular online chat site where Diana Falzone, a former Maxim model, hosts a weekly talk show.
It all started as a joke. Somebody called in and said, "Hey, I've got this great friend who could be president." And I thought, you know what, we have access to a lot of people, so why not see if we can make it happen?
But no one could have anticipated what happened next. What began as a joke turned into a groundswell of popular support for a candidate nobody had ever heard of.
All of a sudden, literally thousands of people were chatting and texting in to support this random person who they didn't even know for president. And I thought, what have we started here?
What they had started was what political analysts are now calling a massive nationwide political movement.
We may be witnessing an historically unprecedented situation where an unknown candidate poses a tangible threat to Republican and Democratic candidates in this contest.
Across the country, people from all walks of life are making an extraordinary show of support for a candidate who, so far, no one has ever seen.
How about you ladies? Who are you voting for?
Would you like me to show you?
Sure. Oh.
Okay.
Looks like this is one candidate who's coming up from behind. For Channel 3 News, I'm Colleen Hayes.